set out for the great city of Nineveh and announce to it the message that I will tell you.
Those using the world as not using it fully.
His value, his way of life, his compassion, his reconciliation.
A proclamation from the book of the prophet Jonah. The word of the Lord came to Jonah a second time, saying, set out for the great city of Nineveh, and announce to it the message that I will tell you. So Jonah made ready and went to Nineveh, according to the Lord's bidding. Now Nineveh was an enormously large city. It took 3 days to go through it. Jonah began his journey through the city and had gone for but a single day's walk, announcing, 40 days more and Nineveh shall be destroyed. When the people of Nineveh believed God, they proclaimed a fast, and all of them, great and small, put on sackcloth. When God saw by their actions how they turned from their evil way, he repented of the evil that he had threatened to do to them. He did not carry it out. The word of the Lord.